I'm going to teach you how to make a handkerchief to change color. First, I perform the trick, then I explain how to do it. Yellow handkerchief. I put inside my fist. Very important, the magic one. Do like this. And in the other side, the blue comes out. I put the yellow one, the blue comes out. Yellow, blue comes out. I put yellow, take out blue. Put the yellow, take out blue. Put the yellow, take out blue. Put the yellow, and take out the blue. This hand. Oh, no, you cannot open this hand because people can see a handkerchief and it's not good. Okay, I'm going to teach you how to do it. We need two handkerchiefs. I have a blue one and also a yellow one. So before I start the trick, we need to make a little preparation. We need to hide the blue handkerchief inside the left fist like this. So you take the blue handkerchief and you put inside the left fist in this way. Two things you have to remember. The first thing, do not open the hand. People can see the handkerchief, no good. Second thing, make sure the tip of the handkerchief don't show off like this. So, the preparation is done. You're ready to start performing the trick. So, you put the yellow one inside the hand. Very important, the magic one. Make a magic movement like this, and when you take out the blue one. So you put the yellow one, take out the blue one, put the yellow, take out the blue, put the yellow one, take out the blue. Finish putting the yellow handkerchief and finish taking out the blue. The illusion is almost perfect, I have to say. We can do it in the other way. So, if you put the blue one in the other side, in the other side, which color comes out? No, no yellow. It's a red one. It's a red one. The color is not important. The important thing is the handkerchief change color. Put the blue one and take out the red. Put the blue one and take out the red. Put the blue one and take out the red. Finish putting the blue. Finish taking out the red. Ah, remember, very important, do not open the hand, because if you open the hand, people can see the handkerchief. We can do it again. Look, I put the red one here, the magic one, very important. Which color do you want to change now?
Green.
Green, okay, change into green. Put the red one, take out the green, finish putting the red one, finish taking out the green. Ah, and very important, you have to remember, do not open the hand, because if you open the hand, people can see the handkerchief. No good. And people, I know. Now, people is thinking, what happens if instead of green, people say another color? What happens if, for example, they say, orange, okay? I have the orange. Violet, I have a violet. The other day, one man can say, I want to change into pink with the black dots. Well, I have pink with black dots. You can do the trick any place you want.